I'm Mike Wilson, and I live here on the shores of Lake Victoria, and I've been here for 22 years, and it is a wonderful lake, and it is full of interesting animals, and it is full of interesting things, and the people who live around the lake are also very interesting people, and they're very nice people to get to know. So I would urge people to come here and enjoy the lake as it is, because it is a very beautiful scenery and it's always warm. For 365 days of the year we get sun. It may rain for a few days, a bit during a day, but the sun will always shine. So apart from that, I can say that we've got many places in Kenya here. We're on the Kenyan part of the water, and we share the lake with Uganda and Tanganyika. But Kenya only got 10% when the lake was divided up by the colonial government in 1963. The borders were drawn up and Kenya got such a small piece, but it's still a very interesting piece. And we have lots of activities which people can enjoy on the lake. Fishing, swimming, boating, sailing, you name it, we've got it. Sightseeing, birds, we have tremendous birds here. And we're in South Nyanza, in Kenya, in the Kenyan part of Lake Victoria. Wilson Jagembe. I said that Higni Pirareo Kenda Wadak Ebut Nam Lolwe. Bonjour, ça va bien. Nous sommes ici bas de le lac Victoria. Podere Inorga. Here are we with Lake Victoria, schön, in mitten of Africa. We are in Kenya. Jeg har bodd her I 20 år, minst. Og så jeg har en båt, og vi fisker, og vi bader, og vi svømmer, og vi gjør alt I vatten, og vi ikke fått bilhalser enda. We're looking at the map of the lake, of the section which is in Kenya. And we have here Kisumu, which is the large provincial city for the province of Nyanza, South Nyanza, being the area that we are covering in our map here. And it's the most interesting part of the Kenyan scenery is this group of islands here. Now, to get to the islands from Kisumu, this part is called the Kavirondo Gulf, and it is very shallow, it is very muddy, it is very loaded with pollutants, and it has bilharzia in certain places. So this is not recommended for swimming, it is not recommended for boating activities. So by the time you get out here into the main lake, by the way, the lake is 180 kilometers from here across to the other side, and it's 400 kilometers long. From the northern part of the oval, the lake is oval in shape, with this pig's ear sitting here. Now we have different routes and ways to get to Mbita, which is what is, we would say is the center of our map. It's the center of activity in our map. And we have various locations and places and things to see and do during one's stay in the area. So what we're looking at from here to here is about 60 to 70 miles, statute miles. And from here to this island is about 20 miles. So it's a day's journey in a boat to visit these islands, do some fishing, visit this island, and come back, as an example. So There are many different things to see and to do, and we will, during the course of this, our documentary film, we will be showing you different locations which we've taken on site.